Spirit be with you all, my dear family of God. Today is the 12th Sunday in ordinary time in the liturgical year B. Today, my dear family of God, our life is reflect on a theme, call on the Lord. At every moment in your lives, call on the Lord, whether in good time or in bad time. Whether in moments you are enjoying or difficult moments in your life, call on the Lord. Sometimes we face a lot of challenges and difficult situations in our life that we lose hope in life. We think that life is meaningless for us. We want even end our life. Many have lost their life because they felt there's nothing better for them in life again, because they have been engulfed by difficult situations. Sometimes we lose faith in God and does not even accept His existence in our life, even think of His ability to help us in our life situations. We sometimes go to the stand, even speaking ill of God and cursing Him. In today's gospel, we read of the calming of the storm at the sea. When the storm was hitting, the disciples, they tried their maximum best. But Jesus was asleep in the boat. Don't you think Jesus is sleeping in your life? You have allowed Him to sleep in your life? When the disciples realized that Jesus was with them, they went to wake Him up. When Jesus woke up, He calmed that troubling storm. Can you go to Jesus and get Him up? Can you wake up Jesus in your life? Call on Him and tell Him that He is looking on for you to be saved. He's looking on for you to be perished. Challenge God and call on Him. When Jesus wakes up from sleep, He calmed that troubling storm. What is the storm in your life? Is it a storm against your marriage? Is it a storm against your family? Is it a storm against your work? Is it a storm against your business? Is it a storm against your finances? Is it a storm against your education? Is it a storm against your health? What is the storm that is fighting against you? Jesus has authority over them. In the ancient Near East, sea was a symbolism of evil powers and chaos in human life. When Jesus is able to speak to the storm at the sea, He depicts and shows us that He has power over every evil powers and spirit in our lives. He has power over every difficult situation and chaos in our lives. This is the reassurance of God to us today. Never fail to call on the Lord. Probably you have allowed God to sleep in your life. I pray that God should give us the spirit of prayer to pray every day, to call on the Lord even in our difficult moments where we think that there is no help coming from anywhere. I wish you a fruitful and may God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.